Now Emma and Patton just...
Hey! Anyone home?
What would Ashley think if she knew you were down in the sewers risking your life for a bunch of them?
There you are. Welcome. Good to see you alive.
No cleaning today?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain culo.
Made a smarter choice than I would have. Things get a little heated, did they?
I must confess, I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
I'll bet.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
Perhaps.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start again.
A new Emma? I wouldn't count on that miracle.
Miracles happen. She came at this house, you know.
Seriously?
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
And the current Emma? Where is she?
Ah, you only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
Not quite the red carpet event she was expecting this summer, huh?
Well, may God watch over you all. And whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thanks, Andrea.
Oh, are you going back downstairs anytime soon? Fetch me a drink when you do.
Back to the sewers, then. Hey, Emma, you there? Sam? No? Well, I'm sure they're fine. Gonna miss these little scuffles. Emma! Sam? You're here.
Yeah, I wonder by yours, but Andrea said you'd gone on
yes,
ahead.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We have to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
It's me, Patton. I brought friends. Be nice.
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere! Ms. Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. We're not the Queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard, and we need you to fly it.
No, I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool!
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay, yeah! I'll try. Oh. For you.
Oh, thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
Shush. Get a wiggle on. We're going to die in a fireball.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Doesn't matter. Time to film the sequel.
Hollywood, everyone wants to use you. Or if they don't, they burn up like moths. Like Michael.
That ain't on you.
Of course it is.
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After me.
Age before beauty.
There they come!
No! That too. That's the last one. Time to go. Another evac turned bloodbath.
there, Emma. Pass. Sam.
Fuck's sake.
I'm counting on you, Sam. Keeping safe. Sods. At least they've got each other. Hello, Keys. Hey, Constant.
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Emma looked like she was having fun. Thank you. Sorry, fellas. Didn't mean to wake you. Hello? It's Danny. You hear me?
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
Not looking quite so shiny on my end, but don't worry. I'll catch up.
Be careful.
Power's out.
Yeah.
our runaway breaker.
Love me some high-stakes parkour.
You may hold your applause. And I forgot the breaker. Here, breaky, breaky, breaker.
afraid this party's invite only, fellas. Aw, you remembered it's my birthday. And you got me a train. Emma, how are things looking?
We're good. Patton thinks we're nearly there. You?
About to board my private train. Perks of being awesome.
A train? Can you drive one?
Wait, you have to drive them? It's not just push a button and go. I'll figure it out. Have fun walking.
Thanks.
Time to charge everything up and see what happens. You look like a right noisy fecker, you do. Of death incoming.
Danny Express to Hollywood Boulevard. Hello, you're speaking to LA's finest train conductor. I've just arrived in Hollywood. What's your status? Hello? Guess I won first place. They sealed the platform. Feck. I need to get up there. Ugh, dead. This is more feckin' like it.
Rough trip.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Then let's get to the chopper.
I can't do it, not up there.
Patton. Listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together.
Really?
Trying to help a brother out.
Zombies don't shoot people like.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Dr. Reuben Reed's. The dick used me. Got me to run his errands, took my blood, said he was making us the cure. Turns out he started this outbreak.
What?
What? Every fucking time!
Don't start, Sam. I know, and I'm gutted. But once we're out, we'll call in the cavalry, and they can wipe him and his lab off the face of the earth.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Damn, was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma.
We know this tune, darling. You know the steps. I'm sorry.
Shh. I know.
Feck. You're right. I give Reed my blood. And he's gone proper mad scientist. It's up to me to stop him.
Yeah. Now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
So long as you don't leave without me. And watch out for the sniper, yeah?
Hey! I believe in you.
That's nice. Stick that on me headstone.
We have an appointment scheduled, Dr. Dickhead. And I'm coming for you. Strutting down the Romero's red carpet after your little performance, John? What for? Quick stop for some shopping, eh, Doc? Where are they going? Tisha was busy here. Buying time for old Dad, I bet. But for him to do what? Well, this thing didn't knock itself over. Re-aging clinic? The fake? You're telling me wrinkles are in now? Of course they had a key card. The dirty cheats. Empty. No. This can't be the end. What am I even looking for? The only thing out of place. Everything looks normal back here. Names, ID numbers. Oh! Hello there. Our very own Dr. Reuben Reed. What is this place? Hello? Okay, Constant.
This information should help you along.
Rewrinkle cream. Who'd buy this shite? Huh. Maybe that's the point. Feck off! A secret door! You Can't hide from me, Doc. Come out, wherever you are.
Idea. But you do, don't you? You kicked off the outbreak.
Dad? What did you do?
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
A whole city. Why'd you do it?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everyone. Everywhere.
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but... your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
We're joined. In our minds.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drives. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. All right? Now just... go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested. Every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before I.
Time to go, Tisha. You can't help him.
Don't touch me!
I promise that you don't listen to me again. Come on! Go on and run! Go!
Suits you. choppa.
Case of the dead there. Should probably see to that.
Ah, my head. Oh, feck. Time to go. No time. She's clever. She'll have gone straight for the helicopter. Oh, I've got places to be, you gals. Move! Underneath concrete high. Draws on bailiff, you fuck! I'm alive. Now, get to the chopper. I'm gonna get that put on business cards. Danny, Slayer of the Trayers, Savior of LA. Splatter, splatter, let's get at her. Be right there, Tisha. Now to shoot myself up with the cure and get the feck out of Hell-A. Is Tisha here yet?
Who?
Feck. I hope she'd be here.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Euthanized.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait!
I deserve.
Cancel the pity parade. I'm here now, and I've got a one-shot cure. It was meant for me, but I can't dance to that tune. Time to play it again, Sam.
No. Not his head, you idiot!
Sorry. Force of habit.
You see, I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. I gotta get going.
You should. I won't. The cure is out there, in a scared, angry girl. I know what that's like. I need to find her.
Here. Go save the world.
Count on it.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Yes,
to find Tisha.
That the only reason?